What's going on, guys? Today I'm checking out this Dynamic Wax Ghost. This stuff is supposed to be super easy to put onto your skis and make you go way faster in any temperature of snow. As you can see right here, step one, grab your skis, snowboard. Step two, spray it on. And three, ghost competition. So it has optimized for all temperatures, all that stuff. And so what we're gonna do is grab our skis, click in, head to the top of the mountain, and we're gonna take a few runs, and using an app on our phones, we'll check our speed, and then we'll apply the dynamic wax at the bottom of the hill and see if we go any faster, and hopefully that'll give us a good idea. And we'll also be skiing all day, so we'll have a general idea of how long this stuff lasts and if it's actually worth the Instagram hype, which is what caught my attention. So let's do it.
Ooh, that's nice.
I just pull out sandpaper and start scanning the bases.
I felt a little bit on my left cock.
It was a little too quick up there.
Turns the left, a little dragging a little bit.
You feel like a guy flying down the hill and you just rip his skis off and stand from like, you do not have, you cannot have good base with that.
Oh, really getting that coverage.
You're not covered with sandpaper.
But the way it looks like hairspray. Can I have one, like, more than just a squirt?
Woo! Hard to say if we've been going any faster, but Ryan's app should be more correct than mine because he's got his Apple Watch on, and that'll tell us if we actually had higher speeds than when we didn't have the wax on, which might give us some insight. It felt a little slicker initially, but I haven't really noticed a huge change since we put that stuff on. Further testing gonna happen.
A few moments later.
After a bunch of skiing yesterday, the Dynamic Wax did seem to have a little bit of an effect on us. Looking at our On the Slopes app, our initial runs were about 46 miles an hour on the snow. After applying a layer of the Dynamic Wax, we got 3 miles an hour faster down these same runs on the same snow conditions. We also skied the rest of the night and reapplied it one more time, which actually seemed to help us quite a bit because the snow was getting stickier as the night went on. So I gotta say, I think this would be really good in a pinch if you had this in your backpack, and if the snow is sticky that day, throw some of this on your skis on the bases. It's super quick to apply. We actually gave some to a few other people to see how they liked it, and apparently they went faster. So Dynamic Wax Ghost, this is the bigger spray bottle. It's like 50 bucks. I think it's a good solution if you're running into that problem with the sticky snow or just don't have time to go get a full tune-up on your skis. Gotta say, go for it. With that being said, guys, hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. Let me.